Celtics, I think, are a magnificent team to be a part of. It's an Irish team, and I'm honoured to be a part of it.
Our main focus is just putting in the clear rounds, being consistent, and I think that will take us a really long way.
Yeah, I mean, home ground, you always want to put your best foot forward and you want to give the home crowd something to cheer, so we'll be fighting for the win.
Part of the Miami Celtics this year, which is a great pleasure for me, and my role is to try and jump as many clear rounds as possible.
Dennis, he was in there to get the clear, and that's exactly what he did.
We're coming off a big win in Mexico, which is always nice to start the year with that. Kind of gets the spirits up and gives us a lot of confidence going into the rest of the season.
I think the Global Champions League is putting show jumping on another level. It's completely globalized it. That's an amazing thing.
You know, there's really no other location like it. We're right next to the water. It's so cool. People come off the beach to come and watch, and I think it's a really great atmosphere.
We have a team plan. I think we're quietly confident. In an atmosphere like this and weather like this, what can go wrong?